UN has defined urbanization as the cause of the shift in population from a rural to a more urban civilization. Numerically expressed, urbanization denotes the increases in the share of the population that resides in urban areas, predominantly because of net rural to urban migration. The United Nations has also predicted that Africa will overtake Asia as the world's most rapidly urbanizing region by 2025. But in the coming 20 years, the total population of the continent will exceed the combined population of Europe and the Americas. By 2050, Nigeria alone is expected to contribute nearly 10% of the world's total population growth. According to the Valium back in 2007, between 1993 and 2002, the share of the urban population earning less than $1 a day was increasing at a rate of 0.6% per year in Africa, while the rate of urbanization was increasing at a rate of 0.5% per year. This simply signifies that poverty is gaining more ground into urban areas and that the poor flocking to the cities are outpacing the urbanization rate of the population as a whole. According to Ellen and Ford 2006, situations in the rural part of Africa have become so dead that so many flee to the cities in search of a better life. Unfortunately, tough realities, unlike anything they expected, await them. They are mostly unable to find jobs, can't afford the urban life, and then they find themselves in worse conditions than before they moved, ultimately facing, like so many before them, the urban evasion. According to the World Bank in 2011, the current urbanization, unlike the past where it mostly occurred in countries with high per capita income, is now sweeping predominantly over low-income countries, and in the case of Africa, has almost become shifted from economic growth. So this is just an introduction into what we are going to discuss in this 11th chapter of this course. Stay tuned as we begin to discuss Africa's housing menace.